Yeah, Alex had a kind of a neck and some issues that are personal to him, and has missed some time. But we don't expect that he will miss, you know, the back end of the week. So,
did Alex ever express an interest in maybe no longer being a part of the team?
No, not to me in any way.